This poor squirrel was dehydrated and desperately needed some water. He found a man with a water bottle and started signaling towards him for his water bottle. Luckily, the man put the water bottle to the squirrel's mouth and hydrated him.